The UN General Assembly held an emergency meeting and voted overwhelmingly against Donald Trump's decision to recognize Jerusalem as Israel's capital. We're here in the occupied East Jerusalem to speak to Palestinians and see how they feel about the UN vote.
Yeah, I was very happy to hear that 128 vote with the decision. This is very important for us as a Palestinian. This is mean that 128 countries refuse the decision of Trump.
الأمم المتحدة صوتت في صالح الحق والحق لا يضيع. كل حق وراء مطالب ما بضيع.
Out of the 137 UN member states that voted, 128 condemned Trump's decision, and only 9, including the US and Israel, of course, supported it.
القدس عاصمة فلسطين الأبدية. يعني الرسالة إنه يحترموا البشر، يحترموا العالم.
لأول مرة هادي بصوتوا بصالح الشعب الفلسطيني، مع أن حاولت أمريكا تشتري الدول الضعيفة ما اشترتها.
And while the UN vote is non-binding, its symbolism can't be overlooked and highlights just how isolated the US really is on this issue.